Hello everyone, in this lesson we will configure the virtual local area network in GNS3, where we will create the two VLANs and then we will assign those VLANs to the PCs. First of all, you need to add the Ethernet switch router for this lab, and to download the ISO file of this switch, the link is available in the description. Make network topology and connect all the devices. So when you are connecting the devices with the switch, so don't use the fast Ethernet 00 interface, because there will be a problem in the switch port command if you are configuring with the fast Ethernet 00. So you can use the rest of the interfaces. We are using the class C IP addresses for all PCs. Turn on all the devices and open the console for configuration. We are creating the two VLANs, the VLAN 10 and the VLAN 20. Assign IP addresses to the PCs. So we created the two VLANs 10 and 20. So now we need to assign the IP address for VLAN 10 and VLAN 20. So to update the trunk interface, you need to use the two commands, shut and no shutdown command, and then the trunk will be turn off and turn on and updated. Check the connectivity of all the devices. VLAN 10 PC is only able to communicate with the VLAN 10 PC, whereas the VLAN 20 PC will be able to communicate with the VLAN 20 PC.